Honorable Minister and representatives of the people, other distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I extend to you all a very hearty welcome. Today for others is a very special day. It symbolizes the fulfillment of a long cherished dream of having our own disabled friendly building where our children can be attended to with greater care. The occasion has gained a lot of tremendous added importance with the august presence of our beloved President, who goes about spreading this message of a prosperous and peaceful India with missionary zeal and prophetic vision. We welcome you all most heartily.
Friends, good evening. I came here to see the others, and I met a number of children who are mentally challenged, physically, mind and body non-coordination I saw, but they were smiling. So there's a beautiful thing, and in spite of pain and the problems, I saw smiles in their face. And when I saw the doctors attending them, medical doctors, the orthopedic surgeon, eye surgeon, overall number of mothers like teachers who are with the children always and taking care of them, for all of them, God will bless them. And my respect for them, because they are doing a beautiful and godly work. And very happy to know that from 80 children, others will become 3,000 children in a few years' time. I also pray for them. I wish you all the best. Others will grow to strength. Wish you all the best. God bless you all.